Wow, start off already. Let's go. Chicken McGriddle breakfast bun. Can't forget about the orange juice. Man, let me tell you, it's a funny story. So when I went to the drive-thru, right? So I went to the drive-thru, I ordered, I was like, I'll give one of everything. Alright? So this lady was like, okay. She's like, are you joking? I was like, no, I'm not joking. I'm being for real. And she was like, nah, for real, are you joking? I was like, no, I'm not joking, I'm being for real. It's like, okay, well, if I put this in, my cooks are gonna start cooking, and I was like, alright. So she started putting everything in. She's like, do you want one of everything? I was like, yeah, I want one of everything. She's like, okay, so do you want the combo? I was like, no, I want one of everything. She's like, okay. So she puts it in and stuff. And you hear laughter's in the background. They're like, what the heck is happening? And it reminds you, it is. Alright. So once everything is already put in the order, I meet her. She tells me the amount. I was like, alright. I give her the card. So good. So I give her the card. And she's like, okay. Here's your receipt. Actually, she told me, do you really need your receipt? Or do you want your receipt? I was like, no, I don't want my receipt. And then later on, she just handed me the order and starts laughing to her coworkers. And you just see, it's funny because her coworkers were all around the kitchen. Like, every single one of them, they're like in the little circle. Like, well, I was like, what the heck is going on? Like a Super Bowl commercial or something. But anyway, they gave me my orders. I was like, all right. Later on, I don't know, but I'm pretty sure they're laughing in the kitchen. When you go to a drive-thru and you just order a bunch of random stuff. Especially one of everything. Yeah. Like I said, I kind of forgot about the juice. In case my mouth does get dried up. I have some water too. Like I said, this is the breakfast McDonald's challenge. Challenge you to try it. Man, I told myself I was gonna eat healthy, right? Later on, I was like, boy, shut up. You might eat healthy by eating some McDonald's. That's what you're about to do. So, I am eating healthy now. Try some McDonald's. I'm loving it. That's some good. That's some good stuff. Definitely comes with hot jalapenos, some eggs, some sausage. That's some good. Throw some little syrup in there. Throw some little sweet. Definitely have some cheese. Got some little nacho cheese sauce to it. Oh, that is actually bomb, for real, bro. That is. You can't see it. Has some cheese to it. Look at that beautiful cheese. Man, that's some good burrito, bro. Bro. That's some good cheese. Yeah, spread the ketchup. Yeah, spread it out. What else did they give me? Oh, they gave me some Mexican style salsa. I don't know for what, but apparently I got some. I should have got more orange juices. I don't know if it's just me, but man, I think it's starting to drop in my mouth. You got milk? Damn, bro, there's some bomb stuff. You want how it's good? Is if you actually lick that cheese off the bag. That's how you know it's definitely good. I mean, bro, that's how you definitely know it's good. When you get the cheese off of the bag. Got some egg, got some cheese. Oh, this is pretty fire. It's crazy because when I was there, I used to say, man, these are nasty. No. It's crazy because the bread that they make, I used to work for a company. This is some good stuff. There it is. Something about this orange juice is so good. I want to deny Yeah, I'm gonna be honest with you. To tell you the truth. Yeah, I kind of stopped because I actually got full. I got McDonald's coma. And yeah, it was terrible. I'm telling you, I just like knocked out of my bed. I was like, man, I'm gonna stop eating. And until the next video, but G underscore Sharp will check you guys out next time. All right, so peace.